special economic zones are the future for crypto exchanges. Many of the world's largest exchanges are incorporated in special economic zones, such as Binance in the Labuan Special Economic Zone in Malaysia or Bitfinex in the Astana International Financial Center in Kazakhstan. Special economic zones are business parks or cities with unique regulatory frameworks that differ from those of their home country. Throughout 2021, SEZs have increasingly begun using their regulatory autonomy to attract cryptocurrency exchanges. In January, the Dubai Financial Services Authority unveiled a new regulatory framework for cryptocurrency exchanges. Several weeks later, Belarusian First Deputy Prime Minister Nikolai Snopkov made a similar announcement. He said that SEZ regulatory authorities would now have the right to directly regulate cryptocurrency exchanges, bypassing the central government. Since cryptocurrencies are illegal on the mainland, the zone will have unique regulatory leeway to manage officially sanctioned exchanges. Similarly, there are serious corruption concerns surrounding the development of a casino project in a Laotian SEZ, which seeks to establish itself as a hub for online gambling enabled by cryptocurrency.